son of your wife. You realize this game has to come with a price. So payback's a bitch when you caught at the light. And the lost in the den cut you off with the bikes. That's how it goes when you caught in the hype. And now your worst nightmare's coming to life. Cause they tiptoe real slow, and you can hear the screams through your window. How to even get up on your whip, whoa, until you take it off like a strip show.
I hear footsteps coming up the stairs, yeah. I turn around but no one's there. I hear footsteps coming up the stairs, I turn around but no one's there. I hear footsteps coming up the stairs, yeah. I turn around but no one's there. I hear footsteps coming up the stairs, I turn around but no one's there. This is a warning that you need to take heed to. Otherwise the consequences that it leads to a cold sweat that'll feel like a steam room, and dark nights that you probably wouldn't sleep through.
Just when you said you quit the game if you could, the homies won't honor that you left them for good. And you thought it would be calmer in this neck of the woods. So if you can get a weapon and some armor, you should. Cause now you got decisions that are hard to avoid. The good night's sleep that you used to enjoy has been interrupted by a startling noise that lurks in the dark and won't respond to your voice.
So they tiptoe real slow and lift up the screen to your window. How they even find out where you live? Whoa, they must have been scheming from the get go.
I hear footsteps coming up the stairs,
yeah.
I turn around but no one's there.
I hear footsteps coming up the stairs,
I turn around but no one's there.
I hear footsteps coming up the stairs,
yeah.
I turn around but no one's there.
I hear footsteps coming up the stairs,
I turn around but no one's there.
This is a warning that you need to take heed to. Otherwise the consequences that it leads to a cold sweat that'll feel like a steam room, and dark nights that you probably wouldn't sleep through.
Just when you thought you put the past behind you, newsflash, it's right behind you. In the black mask, breathing hard to find you, and that's when the feelings in your heart define you. Is you gonna let them run up in your crib?
Oh, no, you won't.
And put the gun up to your kid?
No, you won't.
Well, if that's the way it is, you've been pushed to the limit, so something's gotta give.
So when they tiptoe real slow and lift up the screen to your window, guess who's waiting for them in the crib? Whoa, when it's trigger fingers about to let the clip go.
I hear footsteps coming up the stairs,
yeah.
I turn around but no one's there.
I hear